It's Chris from Atlantic Outboard, and I'm going to walk you through our Robalo R160. This is an excellent entry-level boat for families trying to get into boating. Small enough size where it's easily handled, but it also has big boat features. Compared to other brands of this size, you have very safe freeboard, easy access in and out of the boat, ski tow options, your rear seats fold down so your rear cushions aren't exposed, but then you flip them up when you need access to that seat. You have a deck mounted fuel tank that could easily be taken out and filled and put back in. It comes in 12 gallon all the way up to 18 gallon capacities. This jump seat here at the helm turns into a cooler or storage compartment with the flip back rest. It's all diamond pattern non-skid. Grab handles, all stainless throughout. The boat comes with a Bimini as an option. Up here at the helm, large enough dash that you could put a 12-inch garment if you wanted to. We typically get it with the tilt helm option. The 70 horsepower Yamaha is a perfect match for this. Very fuel efficient. As you move forward, we optioned it out with the stereo option, the LED nav lights on the side of the console. Up front, you have rod holders in the forward seat part of the console. Underneath, you have an option for a Livewell. So excellent if you go out and catch a fluke or some sea bass with your family, excellent place to keep them alive till the end of the day. Up front, you have seating or a casting platform. We optioned it out with the bow cushion. Underneath, you have storage with a drain. Everything drains overboard. This is a self-bailing cockpit in this boat. Single bow cleat forward, stainless grab handles. Basically, a very simple boat, but very safe boat. Good riding boat with a lot of big boat features. So if you're looking at the 16-foot mark, definitely don't pass up on the Robalo. We can go through the comparisons on how this boat competes against the rest of it. You notice there's no plastic fittings, there's no plastic cup holders. Go look at the competition, you're gonna see a lot of plastic. Come take a look at the Robalo R160.